said?
But when you see it, you'll be amazed.
Oh, yeah? Thank
you. You know, pretty cool, Mama. I'm telling you. Get a load of that.
At the bottom here, 14 miles down, is the Colorado River. We did 14 miles in 5 hours, measly, is that right?
That's correct.
Nice. But it's pretty sweet down here. The river's huge. There's no way you're gonna cross it unless you wanna cross this thing. A big cable bridge. Jimmy made it. Sweet.
Hey, what's up?
We're definitely not there then, but we got a huge climb. 7 miles. It's 100 degrees out this morning. Bloom dog.
Did you say I told you so? Yeah.
You know what a labyrinth is?
What you, Adam?
I think it speaks for itself, you know?
A labyrinth is a series of caves in the mountain where you've got all these corridors and passageways, and it's kind of like a maze. You know what a maze is?
Yeah.
It's like a maze of caves. Well, this is like a labyrinth of canyons. It's not just a canyon. Even Grand Canyon does not catch it. It's a labyrinth of canyons. They've got corridors and craters all over the place. Everywhere you look, there's a canyon. There's a canyon, right? But you follow it along down, and on the left there's a canyon, on the right there's a canyon, and then you follow that along on the right, and there's another canyon. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, first I was just thinking, I didn't think much about the trip, just going to the canyon. I didn't think like we'd be on a river in Arkansas.
God thinking when he did this. You know what? It was all for you.
This was all created for man.
No. And then off look at the way that the sun is bursting through the clouds there and falling down there. Isn't that just, you know what I'm saying? Didn't you just write a poem about that for a poem?
Yo, what did you have to say, Zooey? Anything?
And the fool saith in his heart, there is no God. Okay, did you catch it, Joe? Did you catch our little spiel?
What's going on here? What is this situation all about?
Well, what we have here is a slight problem. Mule died, dropped dead.
Okay.
Just hit the ground, and now we have to wait until they remove the mule. They got chopper over there. They're gonna bring it out. medevac, you know.
Hopefully
we can revive it. We're unsure, but
did he fall? Was it like a far fall, or was it just like he? How did he fall initially?
Well, we figure maybe it's just really hot. Cause it's hot out here. The thing was just they left him up there because they were fixing something to do with the trail. When they came back, the thing just fell down, dropped dead, cold, out. And so, yeah, it's out.
Was it, did it fall asleep? No, I heard that it fell asleep and it fell like 3 stories and then landed.
I suppose that's possible, but word on the street is that it just dropped dead. Really happy.
Grand Canyon, dead. Just picking him up, taking care of business. Kind of flying through the air there. Yep, look at him. There he is. Mule.